know I've been calling. You don't wanna answer me. Baby, I've been calling. You don't wanna answer me. Yeah, baby, I've been calling.
Attempt to make the off-white blazer. I'm gonna try to do the off-white lines on a blazer. This is just my blazer here. I'm trying to strike out the lines here so I could be able to do the off-white look with the lines going through. So that's what I'm trying to do now. So I'm taping through the lines. I'm gonna show you guys what exactly you need to go through to be able to do this. It should be relatively easy, but girl, I don't want to jinx myself, okay honey, because we don't know how it's gonna turn out. So far this is what we did here. So first things first, you guys need an iron so you can be able to iron out your blazer and make sure it's nice and crisp when you are doing the lines. You don't want no creases, girl, because that's just gonna fuck your whole shit up and you're not gonna be able to do it properly. So you need an iron, okay? Then you need some foam pads, or you need some then you need some brushes, some paint brushes, because when I'm going to be drawing out the lines, you need the lines to be perfectly straight. At least that's, you need them to be perfectly straight. So you do need a pack of paint brushes. I just got these from Walmart. They was like $1, $2. You can get it from the dollar store. A pack of these probably like runs you about $2. So should be relatively inexpensive to get a pack of brushes. So these are the ones I'm working with today. Then I just got a pack of foam pads. I'm going to be using the foam pads to go in between the lines and fill in the colors. It should go pretty fast with these, so that's why I went ahead and bought these. These were no more than $1, $2 as well too. Some acrylic white paint. So this is just the paint I'm working with today. I got this off of Amazon. It's a matte fabric paint by Tulip. Glacier white, so I think it has a little bit of shine to it, but this is the one I got. So you need white paint, of course, because Off-White, the brand, has white lines, so you need white paint to do that. You do need some tape. You could use masking tape, but I'm just using this little medical tape that I had lying around, so I'm gonna use this to draw my lines. And lastly, you do need a tape measure or a ruler so you can be able to measure your lines out perfectly and get them straight, because you don't want them looking crooked, girl, because that's not the vibe. So you need to make sure you're straight with your lines, you get a tape measure. So you guys hear what I have working with. So I do have my lines lined out so far. I'm going to keep going on the back, but I think what I want to do is do some off-white lines on the back of the blazer and the sleeves as well too. So I think that's the look I'm gonna go for. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish that out, finish taping and masking out everything, and then I'll go from there and we'll see how it turns out.
I just wanna have fun and make money. Always on some ill shit, around good people like a Bill Witt. Champion the ones that I'm near most, fellow outcasts and weirdos. I do it all without a cosign. My fucking mind is a gold mine. I just wanna have fun and make money. I just wanna have fun and make money. Always on some ill shit, around good people like a bellwit. Champion the ones that I'm near most, fellow outcasts and weirdos. I do it all without a cosign. My fucking mind is a gold mine.
Like 80% done. As you guys can see, I did all of the back, and as you guys can see, the lines, so they start small up here and go out and then go small again. And I was gonna do both sleeves, but I kind of like the one sleeve look. I'm kind of feeling the one sleeve type of look. I feel like this is gonna be fire with just half of the jacket being the lines and half of it not. So I fucks with this. So we're gonna go with this type of look. I'm really feeling how this is looking. So I ran out of tape twice, okay girls? So make sure you have a lot of tape on hand when you are doing this, because it requires a bunch of motherfucking taping. So I need to get more tape to finish out this sleeve here, but this is where I'm stopping for today. I do have to get ready for work, but I'm gonna stop here for today, and I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna finish it.
I just wanna have fun and make money. I just wanna have fun.
Okay y'all, this is the finished product after painting it. I will say, if you guys want to go over it like a few times, I did 3 layers of the paint with the sponge thing. With this little sponge thing here, I did 3 layers of that, and I did use the full freaking bottle, you guys. So if you are going to be doing a lot more than I am on your jacket, I would recommend using buying 2 bottles of the white paint, because I went through that whole entire bottle for real, like it's done. So, and I had to like kind of improvise on the sleeves here. I don't know if you guys can see that. So I had to kind of improvise with the sleeves because I ran out of paint. So I hope the sleeves turn out good. The back looks really good though. I did cover it pretty evenly. I'm looking at it now sitting here, and I think I could go over a few more spots, like right here. I can kind of see it on camera. So I'm probably gonna touch up that little spot with the little bit that I have and try and go over that little spot and some little spots that I see. But other than that, we are pretty much done. On the bottle, it does say to leave it to dry for 4 hours, but I'm leaving it here the whole day, sis, okay? And it's gonna dry, and then tomorrow we'll reconvene and see what happens. I did go over it with the blow dryer for about 10 minutes just to kind of speed up the drying process. So I hope that helps with letting it dry. But other than that, I'm pretty much gonna let it sit here for like the whole entire day. I won't be using this mirror at all, so I'm gonna just let it dry here, and then we'll see what the finished product looks like tomorrow.
I just wanna I just wanna have fun and make memories. I just wanna have fun and make memories. I just wanna have fun and make memories. I just wanna have fun.